This is the IF2 minus Lewis structure. Iodine, 7 valence electrons. Fluorine also has 7, but we have 2 fluorines, and then we have an extra valence electron from that negative sign, for a total of 22 valence electrons. Iodine's the least electronegative. Let's put that in the center, and then fluorines can go on the outside. We'll put 2 valence electrons between the atoms to form chemical bonds, that's 4, and then around the outside, 6 and 16. So we've used 16, we have a total of 22 valence electrons, so we have 6 valence electrons, and we're going to have to put them all on the central iodine here. We'll put a pair here, and then a pair down here. Now the fluorines each have 8 valence electrons, so the fluorines have octets. But the central iodine, it has 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 valence electrons. That's okay because iodine is in period 5 of the periodic table. It can hold more than 8 valence electrons. If you check the formal charges, you'll see that the iodine has a negative 1 formal charge. The formal charge on the fluorines is 0. And that makes sense because this is a negative 1 charge for the entire molecule. So to show that IF2 minus is an ion, we do need to put brackets around the Lewis structure, like that, and then put a negative sign out here to show that it's a negative ion. So that's the Lewis structure for IF2 minus. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.